Hello YouTube, this is Nerf Rival, content review of Nerf Rival Zeus. As you can see, I have the red version instead of the blue. It comes with a 12 round mag with 12 rival balls. I'm just here 360 with the blaster. It is a flywheel power blaster with a safety trigger to stop running the batteries out. A tactical rail on the sides, one on the top and on the other side. It also has two flip up iron sights. The gen door is located here. To load the blaster is pretty simple. You have to put this point in first until it can't go any further. And then push it down here, click. Then you, when you're ready, fire. Push this up, and you'll be able to rev it. As you can see, I have yet again have cup stackers operation. As you can see, that the rival Zeus is really powerful. I primarily use it for close encounters, acid and CQB. When you're clearing out enemies in your apartment or somewhere. Thank you for watching my video. Any like, support, comments, and subs will be greatly appreciated. And remember to smash the like button. Also, follow me on Instagram at NerfLad. Thank you for watching. NerfLad out.